LeBron Ray's commitment to Alabama, absolutely no surprise. And really, you know, this has been something that's been rumored and talked about for so long, I can't even remember another school that was close. It's always been LeBron Ray is going to commit to Bama, and he's going to be one of those next difference makers. Now, this is a guy who plays inside with a defensive end's body. He's not your typical defensive tackle. He's not a 300-pound guy that can push the pocket, but what he is he's extremely quick off the snap. He uses his hands very well. He's got a wide array of interior pass rushing moves, which means it's not always a swim move or a rip. It's a combination of different things. He can spin off you. He's very good off first contact. And he can play outside as well. So when you look at the Alabama defense, you wonder, where is he going to play? Is he going to be like a Deshaun Hand, who's a big kid who comes in with that athleticism that they put in the middle and want that push? Or is he going to move outside and be an outside pass rusher because he's that athletic and that fast? He could do it all. He's a tremendous pickup for them, and obviously Alabama is going to coach him up to be a terrific player. So an in-state get for Alabama, not a real surprise here, though.